Hello friends, can you solve this power question 1 over 8 to the power 1 over 8 without using any calculator? Let's solve it. We can write 1 over 8 to the power 1 over 8 root 1 over 8. Since a to the power 1 over n equals to n root a. Clear? Since in the next step, n root a over b equals to n root a over n root b. So we can write 8 root 1 over 8 as 8 root 1 over 8 root 8. Clear? 8 root 1 will be equals to 1 over 8 root 8 as it is. In the next step, we can multiply with 1 over 8 root a by 8 root 8 to the power 7 over 8 root 8 to the power 7 to simplify it faster. In the next step, let's simplify here. We can write 8 root 8 to the power 7 over, this has power 1, so we can write 8 whole root of 8 to the power 7 dot 8 to the power, so 8 to the power 1 dot 8 to the power 7. Base same power will be added. So we can write 8 root 8 to the power 7 over 8 root 8 1 plus 7. So 1 plus 7 will be equal to 8, 1 plus 7 will be equal to 8. Now simplify it again. We can write here 8 root 8 to the power 7 as 8 to the power 7 over 8 and 8 root 8 to the power 8 will be equal to 8. The next step, 8 equals to 2 cube and 7 over 8 as it is, and 8 equal to 2 cube. Clear? If we simplify it, 7 times 3 equals to 21 over 8 divided by 2 cube as it is. Since a to the power n to the whole power m equals to a to the power n m. Clear? The next step, we can write 2 to the power 21 over 8 by minus 2 divided by 2 to the power 3 minus 2 in numerator and denominator. To simplify it faster, the next step, 21 minus 8 times 2, 16, divided by 8 as it is, divided by 2 to the power 3 minus 2 will be equal to 1. And 21 minus 16 equals to 5 over 8 as it is over 2. And we can write 2 to the power 5 to the power 1 over 8 as it is, divided by 2. Next, 2 to the power 5 equals to 32 to the power 1 over 8 as it is over 2. So here root 8 32 over 2 is our the correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.